up, YouTube? Just left a global food market with my grandma. So, let's go through here what we got. I think this is Italian, just because it looks like it has an Italian flag. But we got these things.
Okay.
She got some pork steaks for dinner tonight. That's not exactly a different country there. I got this thing. It looks like those little breads that you see on YouTube all the time with the Japanese people working really fast. So I thought I should try it. Got two bottles of the Japanese soda. I've already had the pineapple, but I'm gonna try the orange. And then I got mango mochi ice cream. So I'm going to go ahead and try one of these choco orange things. Only because I have no clue what to expect with this. I'm pretty sure they're individually wrapped. Pretty sure.
Yep.
This is what it looks like, individually wrapped. Oof. The packaging is not the strongest at all. Go ahead and sit you guys down like right here, just because we're driving and all that right now. Gonna go ahead and open one, take a bite out of it, see how it tastes. I don't know what to expect here. What do you think it'll taste like, Grandma?
I think it's like a chocolate-covered, orange-filled Twinkie.
Chocolate-covered, orange-filled Twinkie. All right.
Orange cake?
Chocolate-covered orange cake. It's actually pretty good. Really good. You want to try it?
See what Grandma's thoughts are.
Would we rate that as a good buy?
Yeah.
That's a good buy. Alright, let me eat the rest of this and I'll move on to the Japanese soda. Alright, that was some good stuff. Let's pack up the choco oranges. Move on to the Ramune. Alright, so Ramune is Japanese marble soda. There's this divot right here, and there's actually going to be a marble holding in there, and that's what the green top is for. This is orange flavored, so this should just taste like orange soda. It should. However, with it being Japanese, I doubt it. The instructions for opening it are literally, you pull this little green top off, and you break the green top to expose this little thingy. You gotta peel off like all of the freaking wrapping, because it's that compression wrapping crap. And then there's this little marble. Keep it sealed.
Oh.
Yeah. And then you just take the little thingy and you... Man. You gotta like really press on it. Oh my god.
Oh. Well, either that worked or it broke.
No, it worked. Woo. You gotta like really shove it in there and then there's this little marble in there. Then, it just comes right off. And the marble will actually stop you from drinking too much. Whenever you drink it, you're going to want to tip it like this. So there's the little catch for the marble. I think this tastes like an orange Fanta. Grandma's opinion.
Yep, your basic orange soda.
Yeah. The pineapple tastes a lot different. It really does. Yep. Prime example of why you can't chug this thing. It's literally chug proof. Like, no joke, they're chug proof. You can't chug them. Alright. Now, I want to eat this mochi ice cream, mango flavored. By the way, if a squirrel's life is watching this, I'm sorry that I did not get you anything. I will let you have one of the choco orange things. A squirrel's life was begging me to get her something there, so I'll let her have one of their choco orange. Right, so whenever you unbox mochi ice cream, they look like little dough balls. You have to peel back plastic. Grandma, you've had mochi ice cream at Costco before.
Oh, okay.
And I don't think you liked it. It was either you or Mom that didn't like it. Looks like this. It's covered in flour because it's a rice dough. Let me see if I can break it in half here. It's like the world's hardest thing ever to break in half. All right, is Grandma's?
I'm good.
All right, she doesn't want to try the mochi ice cream. Oh, we passed Granny's house.
Yep.
Mochi ice cream. That's so good. It is really good. I love this stuff. I have to put that back before I eat all of it. I don't know where that other thing went. There it is. The little cake thingy that I thought looked good, but I can't read the label.
Might want to wait till you can slice that with a knife or something.
It says natural yeast bread. That's the only part of it that I can read. If anybody can read this, please let me know what it says in the comment section. Because I actually have no clue what this is. I have absolutely no clue what this is. But it's got one of those, like, silica things in it to keep it fresh. I don't know, guys. I don't know about eating this one.
I think it's just bread.
Yeah, but it looks like it's got some other stuff in it. So I'll pick up the vlog when we get back to the house, and I'll try this one. What's up, YouTube? Back to the house. I'm here, actually, with Gecko Tech.
Hey.
And we're gonna have what's up? We're gonna have him try this food, but we haven't tried this yet. This is yet to be opened in the car. Everything else has been opened in the car.
I have and an ice cream.
Yeah, and we also have the ice cream.
We also have this ice cream that's
called mochi.
Mochi. I don't know.
Right, come on. Come over here because we gotta have Gecko Tech's face reactions.
Okay. So we're gonna have Jason on our video also.
Scooting over here.
Make sure we're all good. We good.
Repping the U.S. Army here, guys.
Okay, right. What are we going to start with? How about the chocolate orange?
You want the chocolate orange first?
Yeah.
Alright, let's get... chocolate
orange. So here's the package, guys.
Smell really good. It smells like a chocolate cup.
Alright. Jason's already tried this.
I've already had it. YouTube already knows my opinion.
Alright. Here we go. It's very soft.
It's like a...
Look at this.
It's a soft cake. Very soft cake.
Very soft.
Very soft, very moist cake.
Pretty good.
Yeah. Alright. What better to wash it down with than Ramune soda? Pineapple.
Always delicious.
Oh yeah, this shit's literally chug proof.
True.
I tried chugging it in the car, and this little marble. My vlog can see it. And your vlog can see it. This little marble gets stuck up here in the cap and won't let you chug it.
Yeah. That stuff's very good.
Oh, that's right. So good.
Now we're gonna try this thing.
I have no clue what that is.
I have no idea what it is. Maddie had it. It was like a It's like a bread.
I was told it's like a sweet bread.
Sweet bread?
Mm-hmm.
What do you want to do, like tear it in half?
Hinge. Tear it.
Woo! Look at that cut.
I just teared, that tore it literally right in half.
Alright, ready?
I'm just going to pull me off a little piece here.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Dude. It tastes kind of like they are.
Like one of them French toast sticks you get at school.
But without the syrup. Mm-hmm.
There's definitely cinnamon in it.
Oh yeah, definitely. It's looking good. You can't even read it.
Maple bread.
Where do you see that? Oh! See, he found the label.
Maple bread.
He found the label, I couldn't find it.
So that's why we taste it, because maple syrup.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go grab the mochi ice cream.
Alright. Grab some spoons.
You don't need a spoon.
Not really? But yeah, guys. Really good. Jason's grabbing that ice cream upstairs. Alright.
Right. I have brought the best part of this vlog.
Mango mochi ice cream.
I don't know what mochi ice cream is.
Have you ever had mochi?
No. What is
it? Mochi is a, like a rice dough. A sweet rice dough ball, and it's got a filling in it.
Oh, you already had some.
Yeah, sorry. I've already eaten two of these.
I haven't tried it yet.
This is what mochi ice cream looks like. Take this ball.
Ooh. Whoa.
Ooh. You're not very frozen right now. You really take the ball and you pop it in your mouth.
Look at this, guys. It's like soft.
It's very weird tasting, isn't it? Or is it like a weird texture?
It tastes good.
No.
You don't like mango?
I like mango, but... Was it soft like that when you first had it?
Yeah. You can leave it in the freezer for longer if you want it to harden. Anyways, guys, that's all we have. So, my vlog, I'll see you all in the next one. Please make sure to like and subscribe. And for Alex's vlog, this is the end of the week-long vlog.
Yeah, guys, make sure you like and subscribe. Let me know if you want to see like week-long videos.
But that means he only posts like once or
twice a week, though.
I might, I'll post other videos. But yeah. All right, guys, catch you guys in the next one.